something around on the battlefield. But it also gives you a good spot to rest it and a good spot where you're not in the direct of the fire of the enemy. You've got something to be behind. So since we're not going to be firing ours on a wall, we're going to use our little stick here. Load in a little bit of black powder. Okay, same thing applies with this one. It'll be a little bit bigger of a kick, but still nothing at all compared to a gun with an actual bullet in it. Fire at will!
Wow.